Okay, everyone, let's withdraw. Okay, this is for another withdrawal. Supposedly, I'm going to withdraw 10,000 before my birthday, di ba yun yung sabi ko? But 19 is Sunday and it is, ano man, under man tayo sa government. So, hindi pwede Sunday since wala, hindi siya working days. Okay, so right now, let's withdraw. Punta tayo again, 63,000. Tinan yung balance ko ha. Remember, 63. Dapat mamaya 53 na yan siya. So, let's go to withdraw. Okay, type the desired amount. Select muna tayo. Again, you have to bind your GCash or bank kung saan mo gusto ipadala yung money mo. Last time na video ko, dilagay ko sa GCash. Right now, let's try BPI. Okay, so diretso na BPI, just click automatic, mapupunta yan siya dito. So, let's encode 10,000. 1, 2, 3. Tada! Okay, again, pwede mo i-withdraw all 63,000, but 10,000 lang. Okay na yan. Happy birthday, sarot. Confirm! Ta-da-da-da! Wait lang, ano nga yun? Okay, ano yung... Wait lang, password ko. Then, ayun na, 53 na siya. Okay, so yung balance ko is 1,000. So, let's post this video. Mamayang hapon pa to siya darating. Last time, dumating 6 hours. Maybe right now, last time, kahapon kasama ko 10 hours or 9 to 8 or 8 to 10 hours. So, let's see. Post natin ito mamaya, ha? Post natin ngayon. Then, yeah, pakita ko mamaya. Again, 1,000 plus. Then, 53,000 na lang. Then, expected the minus 18% from the government. So, ayun. Okay, continue later. Buyers, mwa. Hello, everyone. Heto na. Happy birthday to me. Okay, so, naghintay ata ako. Ilang oras ba? Mga 10 hours. Din ako naghintay 11 hours. Okay, so punta tayo sa May. Again, yung kita ko na is 53. Oh, gabi na kasi, so 54 na siya. Okay, then punta tayo sa withdrawal records. Nagtaka ako kasi pending siya. Pero, look, let's have. Yay! 10,873 na siya. Pero, eto kasi guys, may naghulog kasi ng 2,500 kanina bayad sa utang. Pero ito yung pumasok from A+. 8,200 and thank you, Lord! Happy birthday to me! Yay! God bless! Again, 8,200 lang kasi meron tayong 18% from the government. Okay, and thank you so much! God bless! Kayo na rin sa susunod. Claim natin yan. Happy earnings! Bye-bye! Oops. Ay, but...